War. War never changes.
Sneak and hide. Part 4. All right, guys. I'm gonna be the seeker now. So yeah. So go find.
In the year 1945, my great great grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife.
So yeah, we're back. Sorry,
this is a different server. Wait.
This is what you're missing out on.
Play again.
This is just underneath my chunk. Oh, I'm ready?
Okay, no, it's already started. Okay, so take one. Chris, you're gonna be like, what is this, a fight? Or something like that.
War never changes.
Chip.
And this is Sneak and Hide, part 4.
The worst one.
Yes, Viva la Revolution.
Viva la Revolution. No, you don't disclose that at the beginning.
Hello, I'm Bob Ross, and I'm here to say that the best salmon is always sauteed.
Chip.
And this is Sneak and Hide, part 4.
The worst.
Viva la Revolution. No, you don't disclose that at the beginning.
Oh. I made $2 on the
trip. I think there's one thing we need to do here. We gotta preface the rules. So what is the first rule?
Oh, I got this one.
Yes.
Sneak.
Yes.
Sight hard for that one.
Second rule.
And
yes. Third rule.
Ooh, I don't know this one.
Oh, I think I have it. Wait.
Yeah.
Lemon.
Sneak and squat. No.
Bruh.
What? But it starts so hard.
I know it starts with an H.
Hmm. Hamburger.
Bruh.
Sneak and hippo.
No.
We can praise the Lord.
Every 2 hours.
Sneaking
on the dark.
Sneaking sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends.
Oh.
This video was brought to you by...
This video is brought to you by Raid Shadow Legends. In the game, you get to choose heroes, and then they kill each other.
I like that.
The answer is hide, guys. Aww. I cannot remember hide.
I thought I got that one.
Oh my god. SMH.
Sneak in. Hi?
I have soda.
Close enough.
I am.
Who's gonna be the first seeker?
And so, Lance and the Hiders went about their business happily. But little did they know, a threat was looming over them. A revolution was stirring, and it would lead them to travel into the unknown. Find out what will happen next on Sneak and Hide, Part 4. Viva la Revolution.
Alright guys, I'm gonna be the seeker now, so yeah. So go find a hiding spot.
This is
one,
juicy ball.
Two,
there's not a space.
3, 4,
Revolution.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Already or not, here I come. Now, where could they be?
I'm not here. Oh no, I've been found.
I found you. Now we gotta find the others.
I'm pretty sure I heard a door closing.
Well, but they're not allowed to do that.
There's no doors here, except for... the outside.
They couldn't have.
They couldn't have. It's against the law.
I mean, there's only one way to find out.
Yes.
We gotta venture out into the darkness. Now, let's go. I don't know.
I will go this way, you go get.
All right.
Diablo!
Where could they have gone? There's so many places out here. I don't know. Oh, hello.
I forgot to turn my flash on, so I'm going to do that now.
Where could they have gone? You go that way, I'll go this way.
Alright.
Look at that. This is like a scary one. It's gotta be a cow. Yes?
You have been found!
What?
Wait a minute, you're the seeker.
Yes, I am.
I've been found.
No, I've been... Wait. There's a speckle of brightness over there.
There is, we shall find.
Let's go. Let's run.
I found a cat.
A cat?
So we found a bonus.
Oh, there they are, I see them.
You see them? I see them.
I'll go the other way. I am back. But where have they gone? I must run. Faster than I've gone before. You! What do you have to say for yourself?
Meow?
No. Now, where did that sneaky Nicholas...
I've gotten some information from him. Lance was a deterrent!
What?
Nicholas was hiding in the spot we originally saw them running from. Now, where was that? He's in stationary mode.
So we saw him over here. We saw him over there.
So that means he's in the middle. Over in the middle of Lifetime Fitness!
You saw me over here?
Yes.
I was over here. I was the only one running around.
So you were there, but you were also there?
Yes.
Wait a minute. There's two of you then.
Could he be in the pool?
Check the pool. Chris, throw your phone. We need to record it.
Whoa. You broke it. Whoa. What in the world?
I don't see him.
Are you in, Chris?
Dang it.
I don't know.
Chris, what's that code actually?
You must walk away.
Chris, what's the code?
We gotta find Nicholas. Where is he?
It's back here.
There he is!
Yes, go!
Go!
That's a lot.
Lance ran away.
Mamma mia.
All right, I'll go get Lance.
He's running away from me.
No, I know more about
what he does.
Perfect timing.
Where did Nicholas go?
I don't know, I lost him. He got Lance right on time.
Every time we think we got him just out of our grasp.
Yeah, he's just like in our grasp, but he's not.
Where could he have gone?
Quite a pity.
Lance, he's gone.
He's gone.
Bruh.
My boy can run, but I can run too.
Where are you?
Dio.
Where is he?
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
There he is. Wait, that's not him.
No.
No. Not again.
No, he isn't.
Shall we trust the rat? What do you think, Seeker Chris?
I don't know, Seeker Josh.
I think he might be lying to us, Seeker Chris.
Something's kind of fishy about this.
Not Seeker Lance. Are you lying to us?
Yes.
Hold on. I feel like I saw some movement.
I got a crypt tweet from Nicholas.
Oh, you did?
What did he say?
It says, screw you.
That's not a cryptic tweet. That's your lock screen.
What if he's actually in a side of a screw? It's like a really big screw.
He's not over here.
What? 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 You can't be out there.
He's breaking the rules once more. Yeah, I've got you.
How did you... How? You ran outside of the actual...
That's the end of that round.
Flint Lockwood, what were you thinking about going out there? What are you doing? Why are you...
Bruh.
What were you thinking?
Why would you do that?
Why do you go outside?
We won.
A revolution and not 3 foot.
What a fight for your independence.
Yeah, how about that, Shorty? Shorty?
Hey, don't call me Shorty. I... Maybe short, but I'm also short. Let's fight!
Yo, Chris.
Huh. Kudaran chouhat ni notte yatte, mou chotto dake tameshite yaru ka.
ラッシュの早さ比べか? ダムダムダム!